Prime Minister Allen Chastanet has come under fire from the opposition for, in the SLP's opinion, putting the construction of a horse racing track ahead of the opening of the island's two main hospitals. But despite all the controversy, the track has been completed and the first major race is set to take place. At Monday's pre-cabinet briefing, the Prime Minister assured St. Lucians that they would be in for a treat.
I'm very excited. I went by yesterday to see the new FBO, the free base operation, which is the new building going up at the entrance of the airport, which is for private planes. They had indicated they would be ready for the horse race, and it seems that they're going to meet that deadline, but that certainly is going to raise the standard of St. Lucia. And it's always a good thing as Prime Minister when I get phone calls from businesses that are finding it difficult to get their private jets into St. Lucia.
The Prime Minister indicated that thousands of people the world over are converging on St. Lucia's shores to support the event. He says the hotels are already benefiting.
We are seeing a huge amount of influx of people coming in for this international race. I remember when we spoke about this investment initially, and I said that there's an aspect of this investment that people weren't catching on to, which is the broadcasting. And so going into the broadcast booth yesterday and seeing the cameras and the towers and the number of solutions now that we're working side by side with other technicians, that this is now a permanent feature.
The race takes place on December 13th. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.